didn't know which path you would take, you know, like when you were six, you were drawing on the walls with crayons. So I thought maybe you'd be an artist then. I didn't know. And then when you were with your mother and she should have got a 94 instead of a 93, I thought maybe you would be a math genius. But you turned out to go to school for 40 hours a week. Go to school full time with that for 40 hours a week and finish with honors. Not many people can do that.
Yeah.
And that didn't come to me. Probably a little bit.
Definitely got it from me.
You did it wonderfully. You became an accountant. You did really well. Married a fabulous guy. Doing very